Okay, so when we're doing the 1-4-5, like I was saying, it helps to know where there are, where the chords are all over the neck. Like if 1-4-5 here. And the reason to know where all the notes are is because the melody, every time we do a melody note, there's the option of 3 notes per chord. So we can play it high up here. We can just as well choose these notes, because this note's part of the 1 chord too. And you can actually just play the whole darn arpeggio like this. But what I'm saying is that if you want different chords or different notes to you're feeling like playing a different note, like down here, here's the 1 chord, different note. Those 2 notes are still in the number 5 chord. But I could play that 5 chord down here. So do a 1 note way up here. There's my melody. That's part of the 1. Part of the 1 note. Part of the 5-4. Part of the 5. Can see how it can get real interesting. And also, one thing you notice about the guitar too, if you play this note down here, it's different sounding up here, the same note. See, it's more bright and shrill sounding up here. Play it right here. Has more of a different instrument, what's called timbre, the quality of the sound. Like timbre is a piano has a different sound than a guitar. Well, saying about a piano is all notes sound the same on a piano. One of the good things about guitar is we have the difference called variance of timbre, or it's the quality of the sound, because up here it's like a shrill, sharp sound, like a French horn or a trumpet. Da, 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 da. Then over here you have the same note, but it's like an oboe, man. It's nice and smooth and friendly. Up here, it's all in your face. Down here, smooth. We could play it in your face, but that's the beauty of it. On a piano, you can either hit it soft, or you can hit medium, or hit it hard. But you can kind of finagle the note that way. All I'm saying is you can finagle the sounds of the notes. So if you know where to go all the time, and that instant, spontaneous, you want it to sound a particular way, then you can go to it on the neck, down there, up there, up there, up there, over there, over there, over there.